more often. Hey, last Friday night here on the zone, you saw East Noble lock up its second straight Northeast State title. They were trying to keep that mojo going against Wawasee. Ali step back three. East Noble up by four in the first quarter. Wawasee trying to counter. It's Austin Miller with the deuce. But East Noble, when Ali wasn't on, they had the big guy, 6'6" senior Brent Cox, working it down low with the putback there. Then it's Nate Dixon. Corner three, good. East Noble out to a 7-point lead. Wawasee's Bennett Hofford with the bucket there, but you're going to keep your eyes on the ball here. Ali, the steal around the back, and are you kidding me with the slam? What a play from the senior. East Noble wins 42-36. Only.